Welcome to my channel. I hope you enjoy it.
Bringing us a load of sand so I can go spread it on the road. Believe me, I'd rather be doing this than salting. Badass truck. They get the baddest trucks, man. Those guys down Cape Cod, they ride in style. Perfect timing to make a video. I gotta get some salt. Tailgate on that, that's pretty cool. Look at this guy. A little truck. Let these big trucks do their thing. They probably think I'm just a little truck driver. This is when I feel all insecure and stuff. My little truck. My automatic. What a pussy. We'll be right back. truck. How you doing? Was Danny Corey. This is Kyle. It's my lucky day. Two badass child's trucks. This never happens to me. I know I sound like a kid. That's how I feel. I feel like a kid. I'm so excited. More trucks. You never get sick of them. Look at that nice trailer. Boy, I'd love to have a trailer with the lights and a mud flap in the middle. Wow, these guys are fancy. Fancy stuff here. These guys are out of Cape Cod, South Dennis, Massachusetts. The Holland Salt today. Well, you're obviously the Holland Salt. So a little local salt shed here in Waltham, Massachusetts. Let's watch this guy back this thing in here. No judging. I've backed the trailer in there a few times myself. I like hauling salt. We don't really haul salt. Usually we have it delivered to our yard. We're too busy doing other stuff. But I do like hauling salt. I used to haul salt out of Chelsea and out of Portsmouth, New Hampshire. Badass trailer. Look at that. Painted frame. Spaghetti pinstripe in, old school New England style. God, that's sexy. They got some sexy trucks. I should shut up now. I'm gonna shut up now. Look at that one shot. Beautiful. All right, we're gonna end the video here. I'll let the guy do his thing. Bosses are watching this. That's the truck I want next, okay? You can surprise me. Make sure it's a long hood, though. I'm not gonna drive no short hood Peterbilts. Look at that, huh?